Clayton, what are you doing here?
Oh!
Kurt, we know you're very busy. We only want a moment of your time.
Hey, look, Kurt, I don't know if you follow SmackDown at all, but Sammy and I, we've had a bit of a falling out with management over there, so we figured we could come here.
Whoa. You guys came here looking for a job?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Yeah.
Well, wait a minute. Man, that's rough. You guys came here looking for a job?
Yeah.
Didn't you guys get fired for attacking your general manager and commissioner? Okay, well, I'm having a hard time.
Yes, but listen, it's very different over there. There was a personal vendetta. Oh, it won't happen here.
No.
You don't understand. Look, we've realized a lot in the last 24 hours. We need to not be about ourselves. We realize we need to be team players.
Okay, well, my tag team division is full. But I hear that TNA is hiring.
Look, we're actually not a tag team. Okay,
you TNA.
You don't have to hire both of us.
Exactly. Okay. Wait, what?
I have a family, man. Okay?
Yeah, I have a family, too.
Yeah, well, you don't have kids, okay? Kurt, you understand where I'm coming from. All I'm asking for is an opportunity. One father to another.
Yeah, I'm also just asking for an opportunity, Kurt.
All right. Listen, guys, you have all the talent in the world. I know that. Everybody knows that. I have a space on the line. One spot. The two of you can wrestle each other for it tonight. That's your opportunity. You take it or you leave it.
Fine by me.
Thank you.
This is really interesting.